this video, I will explain the four main types of food contamination that you can find. So the four types of food contamination are microbiological with the bacteria, physical, chemical, and allergenic. Biological contamination is one of the most spread contamination for food, and especially with the spoilage. Bacteria can double within 20 to 30 minutes, meaning that one bacterium turns into two, then two become four, leading eventually to the formation of millions of cells in a few hours. The common places where you can find bacteria are dust, raw meat, the hair, the human body, pets and pests, clothes of food handlers, and kitchen clothes. How to avoid bacteria contamination and cross-contamination? Effective instruction, supervision, and training of food handlers. Separation of raw and ready-to-eat food with color coding. Effective cleaning and disinfection. Use of disposable paper clothes or color-coded clothes. Not using wash basin for washing food or equipment. Source of physical hazard include raw ingredients like stones, pests, bones, dirt, and vegetable stalk. Building equipment like wood, flaking paint, rust, glass, screws, nuts and bolts. Notice board like paper and drawing pins. Packaging material like cardboard, paper, string, staples, wood, plastic. Maintenance activities like screw, nuts, bottle, wire, fiber, and clothes. Food handlers or visitors like jewelry, fingernails, hair, buttons, pen tops, plasters, cigarette end, and fiber. Cleaning material or equipment like bristles or bites of cloth and paper. Pests like bodies, dropping, webbing, larva, eggs and feeder. And sabotage deliberately added like needles, razor blades, toothpick or glasses. How to control physical contamination? First of all, to control physical contamination, your premises as a restaurant should be properly designed and the equipment should be of a good maintenance. For example, if there is equipment that needs to be fixed, you should fix it immediately so you avoid that any spare part will end up in the food. Staff must be properly trained on how to use the equipment. They should all wear protective clothing. None of the cookers should come with his uniform. It should be changed inside the premises to avoid any contamination. And also your restaurant must have a clear pest management policy and to have a pest control every month. Chemical contaminants are one of the serious causes of food contamination. The pesticides present in the fruit and vegetables are the major source of food contamination. In addition, the kitchen cleaning product, the food container that is not plastic free, and also the pest control product can harm also the food as well. So how a restaurant can avoid chemical contamination in the food. Approved supplier should always be used. Cleaning chemical should be delivered separately or completely segregated from the food. A lockable area is recommended for chemical storage separate from the food. Cleaning and pest control must never expose food to risk of contamination, for example, spraying product near food. Cleaning chemical must never be transferred to unmarked bottle or food container. Food should never be stored in old chemical container. Only food-grade packaging should be used. Chemical must always be used in accordance with the manufacturer instruction. Last but not least, the food can be contaminated by allergens. Allergens are most of the time proteins that make the immune system to react, and it can cause anaphylactic shock and can cause death. In the food world, there are 8 allergens that are really recurrent. The peanuts, the milk, the shellfish, the tree nuts, the eggs, the fish, the soy, and the wheat. When a guest informs you that they have a food allergen, you should follow the rules of the 4 R's. First, refer the food allergy to the chef. Second, review the food allergy with the guest and check the food label. Third, remember to check the food preparation to avoid any cross-contamination. And fourth, respond to the guest and inform him about your findings. So to conclude this topic, I will say that a good advice for a restaurant owner is to use color-coding equipment. For example, when you cut raw meat, you can use a red chipboard with a red knife, so it avoids any cross-contamination. And also your staff should be aware of these 4 causes of food contamination, and you should keep them up to date. A bientôt!